This is hydrocephalus. It occurs due to the increase in the volume of cerebrospinal fluid in the ventricles.
CSF is mainly formed in the lateral ventricles from where it flows downward into the third ventricle through foramen of Monroe, from the third ventricle into the fourth ventricle through aqueduct of Sylvius. Finally, CSF comes out of fourth ventricle through the foramen of Magendie and Luschka to enter the subarachnoid space. In the subarachnoid space, CSF moves upward toward the cerebral hemispheres and downward toward the spinal cord.
Non-communicating hydrocephalus occurs due to the obstruction of these foramens that drain CSF.
Communicating hydrocephalus is due to impaired absorption of CSF. Communication between the ventricles and subarachnoid space is intact. It occurs due to damage to the arachnoid villi.